It's day 12 and we're off to McDonald's. So yeah, it's about 8:30 and we are going to have a bit of breakfast, a bit light breakfast this morning, and then we are off to Gaylord Palms and Celebration Town for some Christmas festivities. And I have a coffee and a sausage biscuit and a hash brown.
Mm.
And we have a Fanta.
Fanta, look at the colour of that.
That's just crazy.
Ridiculous. It says a triple stack. I have no idea what that is. And a hash brown. And yeah, and then we're off to Gaylord Palms Resort. And then to the Racing Town.
Can't wait, it's going to be a very Christmassy kind of day.
Very Christmassy. I'm very excited.
Yeah.
Mm.
So we're going to eat this.
And we're going to head around there.
So we haven't been to this McDonald's for 10 years. Went here in our 2008 holiday. Enjoy. England, we need to do these biscuits. They're so good. And then literally a few minutes outside of Disney World.
It's the result. That's how crazy it is. It's literally there.
But yeah, this looked so good when it was all lit
turn
up.
Right onto Gaylord Way. Turn
welcome
right.
To ice.
And we're right inside Alpine Village.
Got a little garden. Mm. Apparently it's this way where all the music is. Nice. Santa's Workshop, Gingerbreads, Snowy Shack, Market Square Shopping, see it's all this way. If it's really cold, I've got my spirit in the car.
We watched the other day where somebody won that lamp.
I don't know. That was the Christmas Story.
Oh yeah.
That's what it's based on.
Of course it is. That's what we was watching.
Watching the film. That's it. Yeah, he wins the lamp.
Oh, look. God, this looks fun. Now we got Christmas trees.
I think ice is open now.
How much fun does this look?
Looks great fun.
Look at this. This is so cute.
It's open there.
Aww.
They've got candies. Our gingerbread houses are like
so that's where we're going to be going.
It's going
to be. Oh my god, look at the size of those pretzels.
Looks like Westmoreland, doesn't it? Where we dropped the cats.
Snow fox. Build-A-Bear Workshop. Oh, they've got some of Mickey. he's really nice.
First up, ice. And we've got to go and get our jackets. Ooh. So this is a bit of a video of how they make all of the
ice in this exhibition. Coloured eyes. And obviously we'll show you some of the ice structures a little bit later when we get in there. Bit of a update of how themed ice has been done. These are the materials that have been used to make them. Chainsaw. Oh look, so they did the night before Christmas. Click that, let's have a look. What, these are the ones that they've done before. So it was the night before Christmas. Look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah. Are you enjoying your coat? Look at that, look. You look like you're on your way to Hogwarts. Yeah, so we have our coats on, I have mine on too. I can't get the bag around my shoulder now, which is the only pain. Oh, and we're about to do a photo. Hang into the chiller. Oh, it's getting colder ahead. Oh, I'm excited. We're in. It is actually cold in here. Are you cold? All made out of ice. It's crazy. And as you can, if anyone's seen the film, the lamp, Fragile, is in the window. Yes. Very exciting. Oh, this is where he wants his gun. There he is. There he is, looking at his red Rocket Rider shotgun. And then over here, I think this is the one with the bullies. As I said, we did see it the other day, but I don't think we actually finished the film. And I'm not lying, it is taters in here. I'm going to have to put my hood up, I think. Putting your hood up. Put your hood up. It helps. Look at this. It is nuts in here. Just hope the camera doesn't freeze. Yeah, this is the bit where he gets his package out and it says Fragile, must be Italian. Oh, my hands are so cold. Just gonna move the camera, the stand into my hand. It's so cold. Soap punishment. Oh, fudge. Yep, and then this scene is where he's trying to help change the tyre, and if something goes wrong, I can't remember what it was. So they've got ice slides, like literal slides made out of ice. I'm going to try and have a go at these in a minute. She goes. I don't know which one she's going to go on. Same one as me? I don't know. There she is. Comes. Oh, she goes. Yay! Leaving the Christmas story part of it now. And this looks like the nativity. And this is the nativity. Look at this. Three kings. We're just out now and it says, when your nose gets kind of runny, some people think it's funny, but it's not. Take a tissue. For your comfort and safety. And that is what I'm doing.
If you want to say cheese,
the camera's even getting a bit.
Be sure to feels a lot better out here.
It's so much warmer out here. I have to get a hot chocolate. So we are now decorating. I'm decorating a cookie. And Joe's decorating a gingerbread. I think they're both cookies, but I think yours is a gingerbread cookie and mine is like a sugar cookie. This looks like fun. And over there is a gingerbread man dancing. So we'll go and see him in a little bit. Finished my two cookies. One snowman and the second snowman. Pretty cool. And we'll just have a look at what Joe has done as well. There you go, there's one gingerbread man. Very professional job there. And look at that one.
Mrs. Gingerbread.
That is very, very good.
Thank you.
done such a good job, little buddy. So we've got Santa's snow throwing, which I think is just over here. Santa's snow throw, so we've got this included as well. So we're going to go and scan our tickets. And then we've got snow tubing over there to do in a little bit. So we're about to do snow throwing, and these are real, like, look, there's real ice, it's real snow, it's not, they're not no fake snow, and we're going to throw snow at these interactive ones. So, if you hold that, I'll throw the first one, shall I? See if we can get one. Ah, that was rubbish.
Boom.
Ah, missed it again. Do you want to have a go? See ya. You can hit anything that's got a button on. So any of these ones that have got buttons on, I think they're all interactive. If we manage to actually hit one, we're terrible throws. There goes Joe. Ah, dear. Not doing very well here. Ah, it's close. Let me try and actually... Get out of my bucket. This is not going well.
Close.
I can't seem to hit any of the buttons. I'm useless. Don't you break it. Oh, nearly. Last one. That was a good throw. There's Joe hatting up for the snow tubing. There she goes. In. Gonna go forwards. Oof, what a fun. Looks like she enjoyed that. It's kind of cool. We found the Christmas tree trail. It's going to be very much like the one at Disney Springs, I think. Like lots of different trees. Oh yes, there's loads of them down here. Bear with us. And we'll show you some Christmas trees. This is the Nutcracker tree. Nutcrackers. this is the Nutcracker. The Nutcracker tree! This one is the Santa's workshop. It's got lots of teddies on it and presents on it. Look at that! Lots of bears on the tree. Yeah, look at all these palm trees are. Look at that, it's massive. It's right there. One more bonus tree, Santa's Little Helpers. He looks like a proper creepy elf. Creepy elf. We're now in Key West of Gaylord Palms, and it's just like a boat, like in the middle of the hotel. And it smells like the sea here, like really, like sea salt and like fish and stuff. Really does smell like the seaside. It's crazy. I think that's a restaurant, or at least a seating area for a restaurant. But yeah, we are getting kind of lost in this hotel.
Back.
We have got to try and find. I think this is, since both the eight or the three atriums that we've been in are all connected, in interconnected, and then I think it just goes in a big loop, like with this is HR. But yeah, look at that, another massive palm tree up there as well.
So we've left Gaylord Palms and we decided to do a bit of mini golf.
We did, we've got some time, we've got quite a lot of time to spare really.
Yeah.
It's only midday.
So we've decided to do Fantasia Gardens because we've not done that one before.
Yes.
And we might head to Disney Springs for an hour or two afterwards.
Yes.
And then we'll head over to Celebration Town.
Yes, and then I don't know what we'll do after that. We'll see how we go.
Yeah. Miniature
gun. Oh, it's miniature.
I can see miniature.
Fantasia Land mini golf. Look. Hole number one is this one. Exciting, it's a par of three. So we'll see who's going first. Am I going first?
First is number one.
Oh, number one.
It's a par of three.
Oh, okay.
It's like you're doing your Winnie the Pooh exercises. Right, par of three. Oh, for God's sake, that's what you've done. You've just dodoed.
Well, party of two.
Right, you're gonna have to go back and get another ball now.
Oh, I got it. go. Oh, look at that, it's gone through his mouth.
No.
I don't need that. I don't need this. Can you get it through the mouth? The action shot here. That'll be a no then. Although it didn't help me much, so in fact it's... Oh, yes! She got a two.
How did you get a two? I don't know.
Mine looks a lot harder now. Probably not.
No.
How good is it really? I should have got a hole in one. Well, that helps you a little bit.
That helped
it?
Me out. Then score that in.
Oh yeah.
On the Potato Gardens miniature golf. So. The total par was 53, Andy won, got 48, and I got 58.
Oh.
So I lost.
What was the par?
53.
What? Mine's lower than the par?
Yeah.
Wow.
Andy did very well.
That's very good. But I thought it was the highest score wins, but it's not.
Not the lowest.
Oh, was that super fun?
Yeah. That was our one. So we've arrived at Celebration Town.
Alright. Looks really nice.
And here's the ice skating. And this is where I believe the snow falls.
Yeah, I think so.
And you've got the tree.
And top of our...
What do you think of Celebration Town?
It's quite nice.
Oh, that's cute.
Celebration Lakeside Park. Can't go in, we haven't got ID. But we're just going to go and have a look at the swimming pool over here.
So you can only go in there.
Oh, there's a cat. Look at him. He's a happy little kitten. Yeah, and there's a swimming pool. Right over here. Equivalent of what we'd have, like a Lido. Mm. Oh, there's squirrels as well. Yeah, so I think this is for the residents as well. Yeah, it's just like an outdoor swimming pool. Yeah, so, yeah, it's just a swimming pool. It's a Cinderella carriage. With a horse, oh, you can't see the horse. Hang on. It's like a step to the side, there you go, you can see the horse now. Look at that. It's really nice, and then there's a sleigh one over here. Which is really cool. There's a sleigh one. There's no one. It's really cool. Ah, so it is coming up on 6 o'clock now. Christmas lights are starting to come on. And we're going to go and watch it snow around Celebration Town. We've had a nice afternoon. Basically just did a walk around the lake, relaxed. Had a look in some of the quaint little shops and met some of the locals. And it's been nice.
Sit on a rocking chair by the lake.
Yeah. At Costa, no, Costa Coffee. Costa. We keep saying Costa. It's because we only ever drink Costa at home. But it's Starbucks only here. There's no Costa.
Because
there's Costa. So yeah, we're going to turn the corner. This is the SunTrust Bank, where they do all their banking. And then we walk along here, And yes, there's all the Christmas lights, so we'll show you when we get into the market square.
They did have some drink, but I thought it was apple juice, and then when I looked at it, it looked like it would come out that leg. It was like an algae.
Oh yeah.
I was like, nope.
Maybe not.
Alright.
And we have arrived at Sizzlers.
After much
debate.
We might not eat at Sizzlers, but we're going to have a look at the menu.
Yeah.
If it's no good, there's a million restaurants down the road.
Yeah, we was going to eat at Disney, but we think we haven't got the car off a couple of days, so we might as well take advantage of just driving on the way home.
And it's on the way.
We've got a great big long day tomorrow at Universal Studios, so we just kind of want to eat, get back to the room, have showers and relax. And have some sleep. So sometimes I think it's just a bit better if we just kind of stop somewhere on the way home. I've just ordered the salad, and that's what you get with the salad.
That's the salad bar.
That's the salad bar, and I've ordered a jacket potato.
Yeah, and I ordered just a plain bowl of $8.
Yeah.
Just so I've got a bit of meat, because it's all kicking out there.
Yeah.
My cheeseburger has arrived. Looks pretty good. How was your salad bar? I'm just waiting on your jacket potato, so we'll see if that's alright. I'm not sure if it will.
So my jacket potato has just arrived, and I would love to have some potato with my butter. That's ridiculous.
That's really bad.
I can't.
That will give you a heart attack.
That would give me a heart attack.
Quick,
just want your jacket potato with my salad.
Rescue the jacket. My burger was quite nice. Enjoyed that. That was nice. And jacket potato was very nice as well.
All the butter is in there.
Oh, and all the butter's still in there. Right, anyway, stick it in that tray thing. Oh, it's all squidgy. Ah. Yeah, we're moving on to desserts now. So I've got these round things. And I've got these things, and they're brownies. That's an undefined muffin. That one's chocolate. Chocolate chip cookies, Oreos, and then whatever they are. That was an amazing magic trick. I actually don't know how I did that. Let's see where we are.
In bed.
Always in bed.
Always in bed.
Always in bed to end the vlogs. Been a great day.
Yeah, really good.
Really good.
Yeah, Gaylord Palms celebration town.
And Sizzler. So it's that time of the evening. I've got the hiccups real bad. It's that time of the evening for calendars. Two calendars. And it is day number 4.
Can I find number 4?
Only one number 4. Sorry.
I can find 5. Remember that?
I like Maltesers.
Hopefully it won't be enough pudding.
No, it doesn't look like a pudding.
It doesn't look like a pudding, no. Santa!
Focus. There he is. Santa Claus. Or as the Americans say, Sandy Claus.
That was quick.
That was quick, wasn't it? I was on it.
I got a little dove.
I think this is going to be a snowman.
Mm-hmm.
Or a teddy bear. I think it's going to be a snowman. Teddy bear.
Aww. You just ate the teddy bear.
I did. I'm not. And we got
a chocolate from the ganachery.
From ganachery. We ordered the wrong one.
Well, it's a flavour that we wanted, but we wanted the Mickey Mouse, picture of the Mickey Mouse on it. And it wasn't the one we thought it was.
No.
We're going to give that a try.
It's just been chocolate on it, Oliver. No, I'll put on at least a stone. At least a stone. Oh, I'm not going to like that.
It's dark chocolate, isn't it?
Proper dark, that's like... but I have got a backup.
You've got a 3 kilo daily chocolate that you didn't eat.
I didn't eat. I clubbed it in the bag. I wasn't hungry at the time. But...
That's not vanilla.
Is it not? What is it? We got given the wrong one. Maybe the Mickey one is vanilla. Thought it was.
Yeah, they gave us the wrong one.
Cost me $3, that did. Oh. Well.
Just good though.
Right, we're gonna go to bed.
I'm following you around the room. Where's Andy gone?
Ta-da.
There he is.
so we're going to go to bed. Universal tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
We've got to ring Avis in the morning because we have no idea how to fill our car up.
Well, we don't know if it's...
I don't know if it's petrol or diesel.
Petrol or diesel.
We assume it's petrol, but I don't want to take the risk.
No.
So we're going to ring them in the morning and then we're going to fill up the car, head to Universal, and we're going to be there...
All day.
All day and all night. So, yes. It'll be fun. We'll see you in the morning. And now it's time to wave goodbye.